One of the first I ever wrote, actually. It's called Empty Promises. Places that I never been, no, it never happened, we never went. Must have been a dream. Thought that my feelings changed and that was something you missed. I'm not sure we'll ever be, just because we kissed. Cause you're full of empty promises, your words just don't mean a thing. Yeah, you're full of empty promises and I just so much I wanna say, I'm not sure how you feel. Think it just comes down to the fact what we have is real. Although that's over and time has passed and we have both moved on, still memories we can share even though they're gone. Cause you're full of empty promises, your words just don't mean a thing. Yeah, you're full of empty promises and I just this next song is a song I wrote, and it's out wherever you stream your music, so if you like it, go have a listen. But I wrote it when I was in a really bad mood with my husband, who's this lovely gentleman down the front in the blue and white shirt, anyway, in the Cobra. But I wrote it, yeah, like we, you know, always argued when our kids were little over who was kind of doing the most work, and so this is a song about that. Anyway, it's called Give Me Something, so it's out where you stream your music, so if you like it, go have a listen. Sick of I'm in the wrong key. Hang on. Whoop! I got too carried away telling the story. That's better. Oh, just give me something more. Thanks so much. So this next song is a song I wrote after my husband heard that song, because then he was a little bit mad that I wrote it, you know, such a mean song about him, but you know, them's the breaks when you're married to a songwriter. Anyway, he said, "You never write enough nice songs about me." So then I had to write him this song. So this one's called Feels Like Home. Sunrise as I see your face, I glow in your warm embrace, and I know I'm home. Another day where it all began, spending time just where I am, and I know I'm home. Some things never change, and that's exactly where I wanna be. Even when I need all this help, I know that this is all I'll ever need. Another day just passes by, never stop to wonder why, and I know I'll stay. We're getting older, but I don't mind. Is a song I released in like September. I got a little bit of radio play. I was pretty excited about that. So this one's called Rainy Days, so it's also out on wherever you stream your music.
Real, I was showing something I never.
Currently travelling around Australia. We've been on the road since the end of August. And just before we left, this song came to me just as I was going to sleep one night, which is also always a great way for songs to appear in your brain. Very easy just to get them out, write them down, and it actually turned into quite a good song. So this one is called Hit the Road. It's the title track to my debut EP, which will be available for sale after the gig. And also all week, just up and down the street, you'll be able to find me. Yeah, so this one's Hit the Road, and it's also out wherever you stream your music.
We're parking on this little light. It's time to hit the road. So much out there that we can see. Treasures to be told. Years from now we'll look back and smile. All those memories remain. Let's go out and hit the road. We'll be gone a while. Let's go out so we can find all the answers that we're searching for. Look to you and you start to make. By then I'll scream more. There's no such thing as the right time. Let's go out and explore. Let's hit the right so we can find things we didn't know before. We're getting stuck to leave it all behind. So much out there left to say. Say adventure like a swim or run. And now it's not waiting for me. You'll never find what you're looking for unless you take a leap. Let's go out and leave it all behind. Time to make some memories. Thank you. to leave it all behind. Let's go and hit the road.
Thanks. Okay, so I knew I was coming to Tamworth, right? I had this planned kind of for almost a year now. I got real bad FOMO last Tamworth when I was watching everyone having an excellent time. So I decided that I really wanted to come this year, so I'm stoked to be here. So I thought that I'd better write a country song to bring with me and play at the festival. So this one's called Country Songs. I got time for a couple more, so what I'll do is play one more original and then I'll do your treat and play your cover. Okay, so this one is going to be my next single. It should be out at the beginning or mid-February, maybe March, depends when I get my act together. I'm gonna be busy. It's called Wait and See. It's also out on my debut EP, which actually hasn't been released, but I decided that I better sell it here at Tamworth as like a little bit of a treat. So come see me after, if you like it.
Thought about it, then thought of some changing now.
our song. Thanks so much for listening, everyone. My name's Olive May. Would be very grateful for any follow on any kind of social media. It all helps. It all makes you more successful, unfortunately, as an artist. So Spotify, Facebook, or Instagram, that's where you can find me. Just thought I'd leave you with this one. A little bit of Slim and Joy. Because how can you be in Tamworth and not?
And my future wrapped up in a past, and no one even thought of asking me. The day I turned 15, I caught the mail train to find what else might be in line for me. I rode on trucks and trains and lived on.
My good mate Dave Kent from, he literally lives about 15 minutes away from me in Mugga River, well, you know, near Mugga River in WA, so we're both a long way from home, so make sure you stick around for him. And yeah, I'll be busking up and down the street all week, so look out for me, and I'll be at Sounds at the Square, JB Hi-Fi, you know, but I'll be there. And yeah, make sure you want to, if you want a CD or anything, come see me at the merch desk. Thank you.